Release been banned in Pakistan alone. Malaysia. No. Malaysia, it's on. Everywhere it's on. I think that they have their own reasons, and I think they're wrong reasons. You cannot. You're actually doing something very unfair to women, or unfair to humanity, if you do this kind of a thing. Because it's not just because of the movie; it's because of the story of this man's life and what issue it's addressing. I don't think you should. Yes, of. No, the Middle East has welcomed this film. I think the film's biggest success is in the Middle East, actually, strangely. And it's the first film to be screened in Iraq. In countries where Hindi cinema has not gone its kind of screen, in countries you think are so conservative, this film is really doing well. So I don't think it's just one or two odd places, actually one odd place. And it's also, I'm sure that there will be a lot of public pressure there too to kind of want to see the film. Because this is not a film, it's not an Indian film, it's not those kind of political kind of stuff. It's a simple film for humanity, that's what it is.
I think women menstruate no matter where you put a boundary or a border. We menstruate this side, we menstruate that side, and it's important for them to see it as well. And I wish that they would change their mind and show the movie.
Hi, Twinkle. Now that you're an acclaimed author and a producer, if you get a chance to write for a film which happens to be a biography on your father, Rajesh Khanna, or somewhere down the line on your husband, Akshay Kumar, would you like to take that up?
No. No.
please, can I know why?
No, I'm interested in stories which have layers to it, which have a larger ramification than just it's great for somebody to write a story which is about one person's life, but for me, there have to be layers. Their story has to have a message, and that's what I believe in.
Thank you so much, Twinkle, for that answer. Can we have one last question now, please?
Hi.
Matlab hum saans nahi le, straight ek se jump karte jaye.
मुद्दे उठाती हैं बहुत खूबसूरत उठाती हैं जो हाँ ऐसा नेक्स्ट मुद्दा आप कौन सा उठाना चाहेंगे
सांस नहीं पिक्चर का नहीं पता मुझे बट नेक्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू वर्क यू नो फॉर रिप्रोडक्टिव राइट्स एंड दैट वुड बी माय नेक्स्ट
ओके वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम आवर एसीईई पार्टनर मिस्टर वेलियात
एक्चुअली आई डोंट हैव अ क्वेश्चन एक्सक्यूज मी एक्चुअली आई डोंट हैव अ क्वेश्चन आई हैव टू आंसर या I have two answers. One is for Twinkle and the other is for everybody else. The answer is this. Twinkle, you have done an amazing contribution to Akshay's life because Akshay is a UNICEF child. And by this film, Akshay has done what UNICEF has not been able to do for 40 years. And I come from UNICEF's communication stream, that's why I can say this so boldly. The other answer is to everyone else who struggled to pronounce Murugan. Actually, Murugan means Kartikeya.
Okay.
Kartikeya. So, highly respected, most popular god in South India. I think we can say that word with a lot more respect and a lot more.
Absolutely.
Know,
I agree. So,
thank you.
Thank you so much. To all our media friends who came here, and of course, all our guests on the stage. I hope we are able to continue this PADMAN journey and